Hi, I'm Risa with Plytix. In this video, we're going to discuss how to bulk edit product information. There are two ways to bulk edit product information. One, through the product overview table, and the second is by importing a spreadsheet into the PIM. In this video, we're going to discuss how to bulk edit the product information in the product overview table. So here, starting in the product overview table, we have all the products. You can select the products you want to edit by using a filter or manually selecting. If you want to select all the products on a page, you can select the box to the left of the SKU. If you want to select all your products, you can select this all products right here under the header bar of the table view. Then here, select edit. This allows you the options to edit attributes, categories, or relationships. Please only edit one at a time. To edit attribute information, you can edit up to three attributes at a time. So for here, if I want to do in stock date, and then it's a date, so I can just add 22nd. I can also select two other attributes to edit at the time. And I can select save. So there we have edited, bulk edited product information in the PIM. If you have any additional questions, please reach out to your customer success manager. Thank you for watching and have a great day.